Today I'm going to be reviewing this book called The Book of Brownies. It may look a little old to you because my mother and aunt used to read this when they were small. This book is about three naughty brownies who played a naughty trick and made the princess disappear. They had a lot of adventures before finding the princess, and they helped a few people, and finally they found the princess and they went back to their land. I totally recommend you to read this book and find out how and what all their adventures were. Thank you.